Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the North Carolina Tar Heels and the UNC Wilmington Seahawks. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
These guys are expected by their teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter. It's very important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. We're here for another great college basketball rivalry game. Coach, I'm really looking forward to this one.
No love lost with these two schools. They've been going at it each year in this game for quite some time. All that is in the past, and both teams have a chance here today to write their own chapter in this historic rivalry game.
On the wing. Fired. Shots off.
Great inside control.
Out on the wing. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Gets two at the charity stripe. The ball handler is in trouble. The Tar Heels on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
They work it around the perimeter. Bad decision there by the freshman. On the inside. Shots up. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Out on the left wing. Up and in. Ha ha! Johnson is just as skilled scoring as he is distributing the basketball.
And what's great about this kid is his ability to find the open man and also put up some points. It's a skill that not enough guards possess.
Down on the low block. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Off the mark.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus!
On the wing. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. Jump shot. The Seahawks can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
The fans are making a difference, Raf. This is a tough place to play. Got it in the low block. Fires. The Seahawks can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go.
Push it!
Dump it inside. No. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. Inside. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. With the answer. This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it that deep and low in the box, there's not much you can do. Say goodnight.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires it up. The freshman! The Tar Heels are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Taylor handles the pass. Jump shot. And he hits it. The ball carrier can't escape.
Trying to beat it, but he couldn't, Gus.
They work the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Give it here. Dump it inside. Jump shot. He missed it.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
On the left side. Shots off.
And he looks to outlet.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get them out. White handles the feed. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Bad decision there by the freshman. The Seahawks in a hurry.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the outside. Shots off. Taylor receives the ball.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Williams receives the pass.
How about that elevation?
Now they work it around the perimeter. And it's knocked away. Great block. Out on the left wing. He shoots from outside. The freshman. They work it around the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. Top of the key. Dials up a long range shot. On the right side.
Fire! How about this kid, huh?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The junior. The Seahawks did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
On the left side. Fires. Off the mark. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. Great defense.
In the right spot.
The Tar Heels just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
Because, you know, this game can be so simple when you do it right. Balancing the floor, making the right pass, and shooting high percentage shots.
We're seeing two rivals really go at it.
Neither team wants to leave here empty-handed. This game is important for a bunch of reasons. They expect these kids to go hard until the final buzzer.
On the left side. He can't get it to go. Snatches it down. On the wing.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Entry pass in the paint.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location, the high rent district.
It's a call for the foul. And a chance for a three-point play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get in and reaching in, you get in trouble.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
They may have him in some trouble here, man.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
On the outside. In the lane. No, takes the board. Way out on the right wing. He unloads the three. Not this time. And we have a change in possession here. They set it up from the baseline. They work the perimeter. He got it up and in. They would like to get it inside to the low block. He missed it. Can finish. Dump it inside. With 10 to shoot now. On the right side. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Around 8 minutes remaining. In the post. Do they need a timeout here, Ray?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires away. Off the mark.
I own it.
Out on the right wing.
And lays it in.
Listen to the excitement. Man, this crowd is intense, Coach.
They call this place a tough place to play for good reason, Gus. What a treat for the fellas. This crowd is completely behind them.
He strokes it. He can't get it to go.
Magnificent.
We are at the 7-minute mark. On the left side. Jump shot. No. Nice rebound. Looking for a good shot. He attempts the trifecta with no luck. Snatches the board. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Pulls down the board. 6 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. And the block. Loose ball batted in. Out on the wing. He missed it.
Look to outlet.
Out on the right wing. And he can't get the bounce. Grabs the board. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Ooh, happy.
We're at the 5-minute mark. Shots off. Off the mark. What a rebound. On the outside. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Shots off. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim, get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
On the right side. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Get it down on the low block. He can't get it to go.
Transition.
On the wing. Jump shot. And yet another missed field goal attempt, Coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Nice block shot. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. And he gets it. down on the low block. In the lane.
How about that? Huh?
Try to pack it inside.
Fired. Perfect.
Top of the key. He fires it up.
No.
Snatches the rebound. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. Up and in. Ha ha! Wow, what a finish on that backdoor feed, Coach.
Oh, because it caught the D sleeping a little bit. Nice look and such a strong finish.
Jump shot. He missed it.
Way to get up, big fella.
They worked the perimeter. Fired. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Way out on the right wing. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. Around a minute remaining. On the left side. Careless mistake there. Out on the wing. He gets the rejection. And let's take a look at a player who's been all over the court.
Gus, he's making it look easy. What a performance. Kid's got that look in his eye like he wants to score and to completely take this game over.
Jump shot. And he can't get them out.
Oh, physical play.
The Tar Heels now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. And he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Shots off. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Seahawks and now getting set up for around one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Looking for a good shot. Heat check time from long range. That's the guy you want to shoot it. They would like to get it inside to the low block.
It's good.
The Seahawks in their four-round one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Give me that. Out on the right wing. Off the mark.
Get out and fill.
They work the perimeter. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. And he misses the shot. On the right side. Turns it over. Now looking to attack. It's a call for the foul. A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage to transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Got it from the free throw line. A great trap initiated by the defense. Stolen away. Top of the key. Inside. In the post. Fires. Shots off.
As a coach, you love it when your team can get offensive rebound and get a second chance at scoring within the same possession.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. In the lane. Shots off. Takes the board. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner. And another miss. They can't get anything to fall.
You know, they gotta find a way to get some good looks and get something going to the 10.
Try to pack it inside. In the lane. No.
Dominating.
On the left side. Shots off.
Boy, the coach will be happy with that effort.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. The Tar Heels are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
In the lane. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower. Send it in, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. And he can't get the bounce. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. And no! Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires! The Seahawks cannot get anything to drop for them.
Well, they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Dump it inside. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. When you talk about tough places to play, this place has to be in the conversation.
You know, Gus, it amazes me just how intense this crowd can get. You look into the stands sometimes, and it feels like the kids in the stands have more at stake than the players on the floor.
Jump shot. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for it.
You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
On the inside. Inside. Power jam. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. The Seahawks are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, guys. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
In the paint. Off the mark. Hits the glass offensively. And he lays it up and in. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Seahawks working, changing it up against the zone.
That's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before. He has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster is what helps many coaches sleep at night.
With the pair. He got it. Both free throws go. out on the left wing. He goes for three. No!
Put a little English on it.
The Seahawks set up for around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots up. Off that top.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
In the paint. He got it up and in. Nice pass to the low. And that one is blocked. In the post, fires, shots off, pulls it in. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot, shots off.
Look for the outlet.
Can't get it to go.
He owns the window.
Low block. Fires. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
They work it around the perimeter. No. Strong rebound. Shots off. Rebound. And the tip in.
Those are effort points. No blackout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
In the post. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Takes the pass in the paint.
Way to stick it, young fella.
In the post. Fires. Shots off. Gets the rebound. On the wing. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the freebie. It's good. He got them both. Is being trapped. The ball stripped. Received the pass in the paint. And he bangs it down. That's charging.
The classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. Force the issue there.
The Tar Heels have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up at different times and in different ways. And that's always great to watch, especially as a coach.
right side. Around 8 minutes remaining. Entry pass in the paint. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
Free throw is good. Hits two at the charity stripe. That trap could spell trouble. Escapes the trap.
What a great job of beating their trap, Gus.
Cross court. Can finish. Now they work it around the perimeter. And we'll head back down to the other end. Let's take another look at how our focus players are managing here in the second half.
At this point, the important question is if their team is winning. If so, nobody's worried about the stats.
Out on the wing. He missed it.
What a rebound. I own it.
The Tar Heels are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
On the right side.
It can make you ask for your mommy.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
How about that, Gus?
Called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
He gets it to go.
The trap's in place, Rat.
Strips the ball.
Baseline. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's mine.
We are at the 6 minute mark. On the left side. And he's there with the power jam. A terrific backdoor play on that last trip.
Oh, really caught the D on their heels. A great cut to the rim. A terrific feed for that easy completion.
On the left wing.
Elevation.
On the inside.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Left on the game clock.
Fires.
And he can't get the bounce.
Oh, physicality.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark.
great strength.
Dump it inside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Out on the wing. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
They worked the perimeter. Let's go back and look at this one again.
He has one thing on his mind, attacking the tin.
We're at the 4 minute mark on the wing. No, what a rebound. In the post. Fires. He missed it. Pulls it down. He rejects it. White takes the pass.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
On the right side. He makes the block. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! On the left side. We're at the 3 minute mark. On the baseline. He fires away. Nice block. On the right wing. From the corner! Ball to save. Great job. You can't get away with that.
Players have to stand up.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Shots. Misses the free one. Makes it. Watch out. Bang. Around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. And lays it in. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Feed the low post. Jump shot. And answers. On the right side. Dials up a long range shot. And misses. Williams. Handles the pass. Looking for the bomb. The sophomore. Got a man down low as he gets it out on the wing. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. One minute left on the game clock. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Can't connect from the three-point line. Way out on the right wing. He looks for three.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Out on the right wing. Fires. Off the mark. Keeps it alive. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Top of the key.
Magnificent.
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player usually grabs a bunch of boards and makes all the effort plays. A solid contributor.
Dump it inside. Loose ball saves it. Great play. On the left side, with a big shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Coach, let's take a moment to look at our players of the game here today.
These two kids were fantastic. They played hard and put forth an effort that I'm certain your coaches will be happy with.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.